on toasty, which is going to be super easy and super cheesy.
What are we waiting for?
So now let's get started.
First, we're going to take a pan and add 1 tablespoon of oil,
2 teaspoons of garlic. I'm using crushed garlic.
Next, we'll add 1 tablespoon of finely chopped green chilies,
2 tablespoons of chopped onion,
1 you saute it on high flame for about 1 to 2 minutes.
Now we will add 1/4 cup of bell pepper,
1/4 cup of capsicum,
1/2 cup of boiled corn,
1/4 teaspoon of black pepper,
1 teaspoon of chili flakes,
and 2 teaspoons of pizza seasoning.
Now we will put this mixture into the bowl and we will let it cool. Now we will add 1 cup of grated cheese. We have used processed cheese. Now we'll grease the tray with herb butter.
For herb butter, we've taken butter and added garlic, coriander and some mixed herbs. We've placed 2 slices of bread on the tray and we're going to apply herb butter for a better taste.
Now we will add salt to taste.
We're adding salt after it cools down because when it is hot, it would make the mixture soggy.
Now we will put the mixture on the top. Now we will bake it in preheated oven for 8 to 10 minutes for 200 degrees Celsius.
Our cheese corn toast is now baked. We'll cut it into 2 pieces. Lastly, we're going to garnish it with some coriander.
If you like this recipe, please do like,
share
and subscribe to our channel.
For more such recipes, stay tuned. Till that time,
happy cooking!